The Ismaili Imamate strives to ensure that people live in countries where threat to democracy is minimal and seeks to draw on the experience of established democracies which have a vibrant civil society, are sensitive to cultural difference, and are effective in improving the quality of life of their citizenry. Canada is a prime example of such a country. It is for this reason that the Archon Development Network is establishing in Ottawa what is to be known as the Global Center for Pluralism.